Hi, I'm Matt from Performance Bicycle, and this is the Burley Honeybee Child Trailer. When it comes to child trailers, Burley is top of the line, and their attention to design detail is evident from top to bottom when you get up close to one of these. Now, for parents thinking about a trailer for the first time, their first question is usually, is this a safe way to transport my child? The answer is yes. A trailer, in fact, is probably the safest way to pull your kids or take your kids on a bike ride. And safety is one of the top considerations for Burley as well. The Honeybee includes an internal aluminum roll cage and 5-point safety harness seat belts, so your kids are well secured and protected when they're inside the trailer. The Honeybee allows you to carry one or two passengers comfortably. The seat harness can be configured either for two children side by side or for a single child in the center position. The straps are padded for comfort, and one of the nicest features about the Honeybee trailer is this helmet recess pocket behind the seat. This allows space for the rear of your child's helmet to fit, essentially. So on trailers that don't include this feature, the child will spend their entire time in the trailer with their head pointed forward, which is not very comfortable. Now, you'll also quickly discover, if you take kids out in a trailer, that you need a lot of gear along with you. The Honeybee includes plenty of storage inside the trailer. There's some little storage pockets for toys or water, and there's also a large cargo space at the rear of the trailer for bulkier items like extra clothing or snacks. There are two large windows in the trailer that are both tinted and provide UV protection and a great view for your kids. The seat itself and the rest of the cover on the Honeybee is made of 600 denier polyester. It's a very durable material, and it's also easily washable. That's always a consideration when kids are involved. The front cover of the Honeybee is a two-piece design. The first layer is a mesh cover, which is great in warm weather. It allows plenty of ventilation inside the trailer. But it also keeps bugs or road debris out. If it gets cooler or starts to get a little bit wet, there's a second windproof, waterproof cover that comes down over the mesh cover to keep passengers warm and dry. The frame on the Honeybee is aluminum, as is the forged hitch mechanism that fits on most bicycles. This is important for a couple of reasons. First, you don't have to worry about the frame or the hitch mechanism rusting or corroding. And it also keeps the overall weight of the trailer down to just right around 20 pounds, which is lightweight, makes it very maneuverable and easy to pull behind a bicycle. The really cool thing about the Honeybee trailer is that it comes with a stroller conversion kit. So this wheel at the front, when you're using this in trailer mode, the wheel flips up and you attach the trailer to your bicycle. If you want to use it as a stroller, the wheel flips down. And at the back of the trailer, there's an adjustable height handle. So you simply flip the handle up to whichever position is comfortable for you, and you can use it in stroller mode. There's also a handbrake at the rear of the trailer. So when you're using it in stroller mode, you can apply the brake and the stroller won't roll away. When you're done with all your fun outside and you need to either store the trailer at home or transport it in your car, you'll love the simplicity of the design. The wheels simply pop off with the push of a button. And the entire trailer folds flat. There's simply two latches on the internal frame that have to be released. The wheels go inside, trailer folds flat, and the hitch arm can be removed with a single clip. So the Burley Honeybee trailer. It's a veritable limo when it comes to child trailers, and it's one of the best ways to get your kids out with you on a bike ride. And it's available at Performance Bicycle.